Hey everybody, Robb here for Southwest Florida Television. I wasn't sure if I was going to be back live this morning or not, but I figured what the heck. Give you a few more minutes of beach time. I'm at the very north end of Vanderbilt Beach now. It's about 9:15, 85 degrees. We get up to 89. Sky is looking great here. Partly cloudy skies. Beautiful blue skies with some little white puffy clouds coming through. Big difference from when I first started this morning. That surf is really rough and churned up. That water is churned up big time. Temperature is 86. More clouds to the east than to the west right now. I didn't notice any more nests. Saw number 109 earlier this morning, and that was the highest number that I've seen on this stretch of beach today. I'm sure there's more than that. Or 209, I'm sorry, 209, not 109. Little breeze coming in off the water here. Be a short live feed here, not too long. I figured I gotta walk back down the beach, might as well take my friends with me. Everything good?
Yeah.
Good. gorgeous. Gorgeous, gorgeous. These waves that we've been having for the past several days have definitely been taking their toll on our beach, washing sand away. Is starting to come back in now. The sound of the waves putting you to sleep. It's making me tired. lost our son for a little while here. I think I see it coming back down the beach here. Yeah, that sun's peeking in and out from behind the clouds now. it is. There's our sunlight once again. I wish you were here walking the beach with me. Absolutely gorgeous this morning. Maybe one of these days, huh? Yeah, I'm getting ready to call it a morning. Remember, if you appreciate what I do, tips are always welcome. If you'd like to send a little token of appreciation, a little thank you, you can find a link to my PayPal account in the description of this post. Every dollar counts these days, my friends, every dollar. Be sure to tell your friends about our beach walks. Invite them into our beach family. Plenty of room for new members. Unlimited seating. Red drift algae right here in the water in front of me. Look at that. Look how dark that water is. Wow. There's a lot. You really see it when those waves curl. All right, my friends, that's going to do it for this morning's live feeds. Thanks for hanging out with me. Thanks for being a friend. Thank you for the stars. If anybody happened to send a tip this morning, thank you very much. I really do appreciate that. Thank you for your support. You're awesome. You're awesome. You're awesome. Hey, until next time, stay safe, stay healthy, and stay strong. Tally-ho, everyone, tally-ho. For Southwest Florida Television, I'm Rob Stan. God bless.